adorable Adrian!
Oh, thank you once again, Jimmy. On this week's show, I have one of the most spectacular athletes in the WWF today. You might say he is magnificent in everything he does, from surfing to talking, and most of all, what the marquee says, wrestling. Mr. Don Morocco. Magnificent Morocco, come on out here. Don Morocco. Don Morocco. How are you? Where have you been?
Hello, how are you? I would like to say that you have been doing a tremendous job in my absence, and I would like to thank you for taking it over, but I'm here to take my show back, and the first thing that has to go are these damn flowers. That's the first thing.
I hate to disillusion you, but I'm no summer rerun. This is now the flower shop. The contract states that this is the flower shop on this show permanently, my friend.
Wait a second. You don't seem to understand something. I invented this.
Invented this? We're talking 1995. We're talking the flower shop. And here's another stormy surprise. Hi, AC.
AC? Did I get that right? They call you AC now? Yeah. What are you doing, man? What are you doing?
Money is just plain and simple. Peanuts, you were paying me peanuts compared to what Jimmy and Adrian are paying me, man. It's money, plain and simple.
Tell me something. How much money did he pay you to wear pink, man?
Mr. Piper, it's dollars and cents.
This is the flower shop, man. You weren't invited out here. This is the flower shop. The flower shop. This is what this is. You're not invited out here at all. Nothing at all.
Wait a second. Tell me, Adam. I'm going to give you one more chance. I'm taking my show back. I'm giving you a chance. You can come with me or stay with him.
Wait, you ain't taking nothing, man.
Shut up! Shut up!
God, man.
I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to tell you something, mister. If you choose to stay here, maybe we got a case of AC Deucey. And what it looks like is birds of a feather flock together here, brother.